This is how I teach my dragon to eat greens. I just chop them up real fine. I grow my own, by the way, so. Then I take it. I just set it on her face like this. Like that, and watch her eat it. She can get it. No, it's not soft enough. But you get the whole concept, the idea, whatever. Just soak it in the water bowl real good. Take it. Put it on the snout. Sorry for the light, but my room. But the light in my room is poor. See? She eats it. If I can get another one. Reveal, hold on, try another one. Try a softer one. Okay. Did it right there. Take some. Hopefully, me feeding her by hand will show her that, you know, that it's good, because she went on a big bench. Wow. I think this one is pretty good because it's really not force feeding either, so. Just do it daily. So she eats some of her own right out the bowl. this one. More squad, come on. Keep falling. Guess you won't eat, but you saw it work multiple times, so that's it. Try it. Peace.